concerned mom writes, "My daughter is learning disabled. She really struggles with reading. Her spelling is atrocious and her math is worrisome. For the past 3 years, we've gone from therapist to therapist, every time giving our full cooperation, enthusiastically doing all homework assignments. However, Emma continues to fall further and further behind, and she might even fail this year. Can EduBlocks help, or is it too late?" Dear Mom, one can only imagine how disappointed you must be, doing your best to help your daughter catch up, yet seeing the opposite happening. What you are experiencing is referred to as the Matthew effect. The Matthew effect is often summarized by the saying, "the rich get richer and the poor get poorer." In the context of learning disabilities, it refers to an ever-growing gap between the child's expected and actual academic performance. What needs to be done, of course, is to close this gap. The only way to close this gap is to follow an all-in-one approach. When you go to the gym, you don't build your biceps for 6 months, and then your abs for 5 months, followed by your hamstrings for 4. Exercising all your muscles regularly is the only way to build muscles. To build brain muscles, we need to follow the same all-in-one approach. EduBlocks follows this all-in-one approach by targeting a variety of brain muscles simultaneously, including verbal fluency, attention and executive functions, phonological and phonemic awareness, visuospatial abilities, processing speed and rapid naming, short-term memory, visual short-term memory, and visual long-term memory for details, and auditory working memory. We also provide application, live online reading tutoring aligned with the well-known Orton-Gillingham approach, and math tutoring that focuses on building mental math skills and a deep understanding of math terminology. Dear Mom, it's not too late. Yes, the wider the gap, the longer it takes, but it's never too late. A case study that might resonate to you is that of 13-year-old Ryan, who's been through many forms of therapies, yet continued to struggle. EduBlocks help close the gap in order to erase the Matthew effect. Good luck to you and Emma.